joyful morning, dear friends in Christ. Today is the 17th of April, Easter Friday. In the first reading today, we see Peter, filled with the power of the Holy Spirit, speaking with so much of authority. Peter got his strength and power from the risen Lord. And he himself says, "It is by the power of the name of Jesus Christ that I preach." In our lives, as followers of Christ, we are called to believe in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord and preach by our words and deeds in whatever way we can. How can we preach Christ our Lord powerfully in our life?